Hello everyone, I still my humble self Chukwuka Obalagu. Welcome to this brand new week. I want to share with you guys how to raise a ticket through the new help desk. Previously, all you needed to do was send an email to the support email of TBC. But now, there is a new platform that helps categorize issues and get those issues sorted out on time. So you can, if you want to access help desk or Kringle support, you can do that through your Kringle Cash account or through the Kringle support website on the Billion Coin app. Okay, if you also know the website, you can go and paste it on your browser and visit the site. But these are the things you need to note, okay? First of all, when you click here, okay, the site opens on the app. All you need to do is put in your email address and it sends a link to you. Let me show you what the link looks like. You say you receive this email, okay? You receive this email from kringle.cash help desk. Okay, you see, click this link to log into the portal. The above invitation is valid for only a short period of time, so please log in quickly. So you have to do it immediately, and when you click on it, it takes you to this site. Okay, this is where you can now raise your ticket. This is where you can do follow up on any ticket you've raised. This is where you know whether your issue has been resolved. Okay, as you can see, I have no tickets because I have no issue that I've raised. So what do? When you want to raise issue, click on new request. But what I will beg you is this: please be sure of what your problem is. Okay? And please be sure of how to summarize it and keep it straight to the point, because you cannot afford to confuse whoever it is who is reading your issue and confuse them from actually helping you. All you have to do is just state it as it is, straightforward. Don't start making any issue about history. Okay, just tell them what your present issue is. Is that you're having, you used Yahoo for your 004 and you used Gmail and you used alternative email as a Gmail and is recognizing it. Just be straight to the point. Okay, at the summary. Then in the description, okay, summary means, let me see, for example, summary simply means, maybe probably you're having login issues. Or you've forgotten your password, or just something like a heading, okay? Then the description is to describe the issue you are having, okay? But at the same time, you keep it straight to the point. Then at the end, make sure you choose the category, because I believe there are so many people, there are different tasks assigned to different people behind the help desk. So there are some people who are handling, I believe there are some people who are in charge of login and password issues, maintenance, migration, others, be specific, you know, payment support, registration, suggestions, technical help not required, okay, suggestion, as means you have a suggestion, tbc004.net, if you still have issue with tbc004.net, tbc009.net, if you still have issue. So all you have to do is, at the end of it all, select which category. If it's payment support, select it. Then another thing again I beg you guys is this: most times words alone cannot express what the issue you are having is. That's why you can also attach a file. Okay, a file, I mean, means a screenshot can serve. I don't know about video, but I know that a screenshot can serve. When you have a screenshot or image that you can attach as proof of what your issue is, attach it, then click submit. Okay, when you do that, the next thing you will notice is that you submitted your issue, and you can see your issue right here on open ticket. Okay, you can select the option if it's open ticket or closed ticket. So you can see your tickets here and check for letter updates. I also believe, because I have not raised any issue here, as you guys can see, but I also believe that if there's an update, you're also going to get a notification for it. I showed you guys where the TBC admin, the TBC commissioner sent me a mail regarding the transaction that I did, and I sent evidences, okay? I sent several evidence to prove that, which I also attached image. If you don't attach image most times whenever you're raising ticket, it makes it difficult for a person to experience, to, you know, have an idea of what your issue is, especially when it's somehow complicated, okay? So guys, that's it for this video. If you have further questions, feel free to ask, okay? But make sure that you go and download the BelongCoin app from Google Play Store if you don't have it. If your version is not looking like this, you can go and upgrade it on through Google Play Store and upgrade to the latest version. Please subscribe to my channel. Please share this video. Okay, I appreciate every effort you guys are making, and I thank you guys once again for watching my video. Take care and bye for now.